6th of April, 1995. No, James, you sure the fuck don't know how I feel. Partly because I've lied to you, partly because you don't care. It's too much trouble. As my mom says, don't disturb the shit, it won't stink. The profundity of ancestry. Good thing James and I won't have kids, particularly as we might have to divorce. Kids, mommy and daddy can't live together anymore, but that doesn't mean we don't love you anymore. But seriously, folks.